wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best drill presses. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the Skil 3320-01 features a heavy cast iron base and a work table that tilts 45 degrees to the left or right. To ensure error-free results, it has a dual beam laser to help with hole alignment and an easy to set depth stop. The table is smooth and well machined, and it includes a half-inch keyed chuck. However, it's not suitable for commercial use. At number 9, a good option for home workshops, the versatile Ryobi DP103L offers 5 speed selections and a height adjustable work table with a rack and pinion. A powerful induction motor ensures smooth cutting and long-lasting performance. It features a laser alignment system and a chuck key storage compartment, but the pulley belt is difficult to adjust. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the WEN 4214 offers variable speeds between 500 and 3200 RPM, so you can match it to your current work material. It uses an LED screen to notify you of that speed, and the locking linear depth stop makes it easy to repeat holes. It offers an integrated roller table extender and a good amount of torque. However, there is too much play in the handle. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for drill presses, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the Dremel 220-01 is an unusual option that doesn't have an integrated drill, but rather allows anyone with the company's famous rotary tool to set up their own mini workstation. It displays imperial and metric measurements on its base for quick reference. It boasts onboard bit storage and 15-degree articulating increments. It's lightweight and easy to move around. Moving up our list to number 6. Compact yet powerful, the DeWalt DWE1622K has a 2-speed 10-amp motor and a magnetic base, and can produce clean cuts of up to 2 inches in diameter. It's equipped with a quick-release feed handle that allows it to be mounted on either side of the tool. It's suitable for a variety of materials and includes an automatic overload shutoff, along with a self-feeding cooling tank. Halfway up our list at number 5, the Grizzly Industrial G9969 is a heavy-duty benchtop model with a 1-horsepower motor. It boasts a uniquely designed swivel post that allows the head to tilt left and right and rotate 360 degrees, making it possible to work on materials from almost any angle. It's equipped with a transparent chuck guard and a cast iron table, but it doesn't drill right to the base. At number 4, the Jet J2530 has a large quill to ensure accuracy and 16 speeds that make it suitable for working with a wide variety of materials. Its spindle assembly is built with permanently lubricated bearings for a smooth operation. It can be locked in the down position and is an extremely solid construction. The table comes perfectly square. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Shop Fox W1668 is an affordable yet very well-made model that uses a 3/4 horsepower induction motor and a keyed chuck that produces very little runout. It's available as a benchtop or freestanding model, both running on standard 110 volts. It features a cast iron tabletop, a spindle sander attachment, and a chip guard around the chuck. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for drill presses, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the Jet JDP20MF is a floor-standing model with a powerful 1.5-horsepower motor and a tilting work table that allows for angled drilling. It offers 12 speeds ranging from 150 to 4200 RPM, making it capable of accomplishing a wide range of tasks. It boasts an adjustable spindle return tension and universal voltage acceptance. It's suitable for commercial use. And taking the top spot on our list, the powerful Nova 58000 Voyager has a 2-horsepower direct drive motor with a speed range of 50 to 5500 RPM, allowing it to cut through wood, plastic, metal and glass. It has built-in sensors and programmable software to monitor and adjust its performance. It's equipped with a digital depth readout, drill bit selection assistance, and password-protected activation. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for drill presses, or simply click beneath this video.